Hello, people.
What's happening? Here in Germany is one lazy day. It's rain. I am in Wuppertal now. I have to unload one customer, then go to Razrat near Köln, and then go to home. Whole days, 1 hour rain, 1 hour sun, but now it's constantly rain. It's almost 3 o'clock, and I don't have too much to unload to these customers, only two bucks to get done. I was drink 4 coffee until now, and I'm so sleepy. I have yesterday and the day before really 2 long days. I will start 5 o'clock, finish evening 11, because two of our colleagues are sick, and we have extra work this week. Maybe one another week, I don't know, we will see. Here is a little bit traffic jam, it's constructions here. And I don't have too much, 15 minutes until this customer, Schmidt, Herr Schmidt, Wuppertal. This here Baustelle is long time. I don't know how much, but 2-3 years minimum. I don't even remember Wuppertal without this Baustelle, and I am here 4 years in Germany. Pardon. Korona. Hope not. I'm so sleepy. I think this truck is a little bit toy, little toy for driving. I think it's like a game, you know. I think they have good job. They drive garbage and everything, and the trucks are not so big. They put containers. two containers.
Oh shit!
Lighthouse. I need to go left here and it's closed. Shit. Good guys, see you later.